Okay, I figured this morning I would show you a little bit about how I designed this flag stand. As you can see, it's a simple plate. There's one on top, one on bottom. Use carriage bolts so it wouldn't pull apart. Now there is a bit of a rattle between the two, so I'm gonna be putting some rubber right around in here so that when we slide the pole itself in, it's quiet. Grommet. And up on top is a fur de lisse. This is all made with just scrap stuff at my buddy's machine shop. He does a lot of welding for fences and everything. But this is my baby. Yeah, why pay $200-something? You can sit there and just get some flat stock, some bars. Now I'm replacing this bolt with a clip so it's easier to take on and off. But that just locks it. Even though it's got a nice over 2 foot piece that it's sitting in, I want to make sure it doesn't bounce out as I'm doing escorts for funerals and things for the Patriot Guard riders. And this is a nylon flag. So it's weather resistant better. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed this short video on my flagpole design.